Psalm 74:6. Now they are battering its carvings, one with axe and crowbar. You know, there's gonna be those that come with us, just try to beat us up, try to destroy the work God has done for us. Read this chapter, it's talking about God's sanctuary, His holy place, His temple. There's those. Today, we as Christians, we hold the Holy Spirit. There's going to be people who take things, try to destroy us, or to stand strong in Him and trust in Him. Not try to take things on our own because of it.